Adventures of the Mullers. My name's Tommy, and I'm here at the TUI Magic Life Fuerteventura in the Handier area of the Canary Islands. I just thought I'd show you the room that we've got. So we've got a sea view, but added bonus, we've also got a pro view as well. Those views are magnificent. Room's great, very spacious as well. Let's take a look around now. So welcome to the amazing TUI Magic Life in Fuerteventura, the Canaries. I'm going to show you this twin room, which has a sea view and also a bonus of a pool view. Now, the room is lovely and spacious. You can swing a cat around it. Honestly, it's that big. It's got that rustic feel to it with like the old-fashioned tiles, the wooden ceiling, which we'll show you in a second. Now, the bed in the room is actually two twin beds pushed together, so it's great if you're coming with friends or if you're just a couple. Now, also next to the beds as well, you've got USBs, which are really, really handy, especially in this day and age. And also you've got a couple of wardrobes over there as well, which is great for space. We chose to store the suitcases behind the chairs. You've also got a TV as well. Top tip from Tommy is bring your Amazon Fire Stick. We're watching movies galore. It's great to chill while you're in bed. Now I'm going to show you the bathroom. The bathroom is nice and spacious. Obviously you've got your WC in there. A nice big mirror to open it up, and the bathroom does come with one sink, which is a little bit tedious really, because we normally used to having a twin basin for when we're getting ready and everything. And oh my god, the shower was amazing. It was a rainfall shower, probably one of the best showers I've had in any hotel that I've been to. It was absolutely fabulous. Now out on the balcony terrace kind of style, it was nice and big, great to chill out there, watching like the sunset and everything. It was our chill out holiday, what we deserved and everything. Just this pool at night, beautiful, absolutely picturesque, and the grounds are absolutely fantastic as well. Now also during the day as well, lovely and sunny, beautiful, great for sunbathing as well, because you've got the sun right in the morning to the probably the early afternoon as well. But yeah, this hotel is probably one of the best hotels that we stayed at for a 24-hour all-inclusive. Love it. So why not choose the TUI Magic Life in Fuerteventura in the Handier area for your next Canarian adventure? You won't regret it.
Thank you for watching Adventures with the Mullers. My name is Tommy, but for now, adios.